to my channel. My name is Dan and welcome to my channel. For those of you who haven't been on here before, please have a look around at the playlists, have a look around on the videos. I hope you enjoy what you see. If you like what you see, please press the subscribe button and you're more than welcome to come along onto this channel. Anyway, in this video I am going to be reacting to the brand new album by Billie Eilish. This was released a couple of weeks ago. I had been planning to react to this for ages and I've just finally got round to it. I've been mega busy at work and life has got busy as well, so thank you for sticking with me and thank you for bearing with me. But this is the brand new album by Billie Eilish. I absolutely loved the first album, which is Where Do We Go When We Fall Asleep. This new album by hers is called Happier Than Ever, and I'm just looking forward to seeing what it's all about. So basically, this is the first song. It's called Getting Older. I'm not going to talk much. Let's just go. Play. Play. Okay.
I'm getting older. I think I'm aging well.
Ooh.
I wish someone had told me I'd be doing this by myself. There's reasons that I'm thankful. There's a lot I'm grateful for. But it's different when a stranger's always waiting at your door.
Oh man.
Which is ironic, cause the stranger seemed to want me more than anyone before.
Billy!
Too bad they're usually deranged.
Wow.
Last week I realized I crave pity. When I retell a story I make everything sound worse. Can't shake the feeling that I'm just bad at healing. And maybe that's the reason every sentence sounds rehearsed.
Man, this is deep.
Which is ironic, because when I wasn't honest, I was still being ignored.
Oh. Attention,
just to get an inclusion. Now we're estranged.
Oh.
Things I once enjoyed. Just keep me employed now.
Wow, this is an awesome start.
Things I'm longing for.
Oh, I'm getting shivers.
Someday I'll be bored of it so easy.
Oh my gosh.
That we care so much. Until we don't. I'm getting older. I've got more on my shoulders. But I'm getting better at admitting when I'm wrong. I'm happier than ever. At least that's my endeavor. To keep myself together and prioritize my pleasure.
Wow.
Cause to be honest, I just wish that what I promised would depend on what I'm given, not on his permission. Wasn't my decision to be abused.
Oh my life.
Things I once enjoyed just keep me employed now. I'm longing for. Someday I'll be bored of it so easy.
Wow.
That we care so much until we don't. But next week, I hope I'm somewhere laughing. For anybody asking, I promise I'll be fine.
Oh, I love this.
I've had some trauma. Did things I didn't wanna. Was too afraid to tell ya. But now I think it's time.
Right, that was extremely deep and extremely personal. I wish I could unpack everything she said, but I felt like I was listening to her, what you call it, her diary entry. It had a sound also that she'd grown as well. I mean, she has to have grown, like her stardom has had to made her grow. That's blown me away. This is the second song. It is called I Didn't Change My Number. Let's go play. Oh wow, it's a dog.
Okay.
Whoa! Nice!
I didn't change my number. I only changed who I replied to.
Whoa.
Laura said I should be nicer, but not to you. I love her, you were mad at me, text. Should've guessed that you would think I was upset. You're upset. Don't take it out on me.
Oh, man.
I'm out of sympathy for you. Maybe you should leave before I get too mean. I didn't change my number. I only changed who I believe in. You were easy on the eyes, eyes, eyes. But looks can be deceiving.
Man,
I gotta work, I go to work. You don't deserve to feel so hurt. You got a lot of fucking nerve. I don't deserve.
Wow.
So don't take it out on me.
Awesome.
I'm out of sympathy for you. Maybe you should leave before I get too mean and take it out on you and your best friend too. I should have left when Drew said you were bad news.
Personally, really enjoyed that song. That was, I don't know, it was a bit of a darker version to Billy. It had kind of like a, had like, how can I explain this? It had like a jive to it, which I really enjoyed. So yeah, really enjoyed that one. It was obviously about an ex or a friend or whoever that she basically just has had enough of. This next song is called Billy Bossa Nova. Have no idea what it's about, but let's go. Nice acoustic.
Love when it comes without a warning, 'cause waiting for it gets so boring. A lot can change in 20 seconds. A lot can happen in the dark. Love when it makes you lose your bearings. Some information's not for sharing. Use different names at hotel check-ins. It's hard to stop it once it starts.
Oh, I like it.
I'm not sentimental, but there's something about the way you look tonight. Makes me wanna take a picture, make a movie with you that we'd have to hide. You better lock your phone and look at me when you're alone. Won't take a lot to get you going. I'm sorry if it's torture though. I know it might be more of an obsession. You really make a strong impression.
Oh.
Nobody saw me in the lobby. Nobody saw me in your arms. I'm not sentimental, but there's something about the way you look tonight.
Nice.
Makes me wanna make them jealous. I'm the only one who does it how you like. You better lock your phone.
I found that song to be absolutely beautiful. It was gorgeous. It had kind of like a Spanish Mexican kind of feel to it, which I really enjoyed. And yeah, really enjoyed that song, to be honest with you. The next song is called My Future, which I'm pretty sure I have reacted to. Here is the reaction now. If not, I will react to it into a separate video. I apologize if I haven't reacted to it. So I'm gonna just zoom on to the next song, Oxytocin. So let's go, play.
Rub it in like lotion. has been set in motion. You know I need you for the oxytocin. If you find it hard to swallow, I can loosen up your collar. Cause as long as you're still breathing, don't you even think of leaving. I'm gonna wanna look away, look away, look away.
Some mad night nails like this. Drop it. Loved that. Okay, so here are my thoughts. As I was listening to that, I kind of felt this had a vibe of a Nine Inch Nails song, which I'm pretty sure the song was either The Hand That Feeds or, can't remember, I want to say Closer, but I don't think it's Closer. I had a really serious Nine Inch Nails kind of vibe to the sound. I'm really loving this new album so far. It's a matured Billie. It's kind of stepped away from her previous album, the previous album Where We Go When We Fall Asleep, which is a quality album. You should check it out. But yeah, like, I'm really enjoying this. So the next song I'm going to be reacting to is called Goldwing. Let's go. Play.
Claim you like a souvenir just to show you in a year.
Seriously, that was great. That was great. I loved that. The beginning, I did wonder where this was heading, where was it going, but whew, the twists and turns in this song really got me. Okay, so the next song is called Lost Cause. Let's go. Play.
Summer's in the
Nice.
Something's in the air right now. Like I'm losing track of time. Like I don't really care right now. But maybe that's fine. You weren't even there that day. I was waiting on you. I wonder if you were aware that day was the last straw for me, and I know I sent you flowers. Did you even care? You ran the shower.
I love the use of the bass in this album.
By the stairs. Ooh. Thought you had your shit together, but damn, I was wrong. You ain't nothing but a lost cause. And this ain't nothing like it once was. I know you think you're such an outlaw, but you got no job. You ain't nothing but a lost cause. And this ain't nothing like it once was. I know you think you're such an outlaw, but you got no job. I used to think you were shy, but maybe you just had nothing on your mind. Maybe you were thinking about yourself all the time. I used to wish you were mine, but that was way before I realized someone like you would always be so easy to find.
Whoa, she is burning someone.
So
okay, so can this album not get any better? Like, is that, I'm asking. I'm loving this album. Honestly, this is my first listen to this album. Every song is so polished. I mean, truly polished. Also, as I'm listening to this, I'm kind of hearing more instruments than computer-generated noise. I'm not saying that the previous album had computer-generated noises, but this, I'm hearing instruments. Like the drumming in this song, I could hear it. Right, this next song is called Halley's Comet. I'm gonna be honest, guys, on a side note, I'm loving this album, so I'm gonna continue. This next song is Halley's Comet. Comment. This next song is Haley's Comet. Let's go. Play.
Mm.
love the piano.
I seem to be more honest, and I must admit you've been in quite a few.
Gosh, her voice is like honey. Haley's
comet
comes
around more than I do. But you're all it takes for me to break a promise. Silly me to fall in love with you. I haven't slept since Sunday. Midnight for me is 3 a.m. For you. But my sleepless nights are better with you than nights could ever be alone. Ooh,
oh,
I was good at feeling nothing, now I'm hopeless. What a drag to love you like I do. But right now, in this moment, I feel more and more like I was made for you.
Man.
For you.
Oh, okay, we're switching. We're switching up. Okay, so this song really took me away. I loved the piano in this. This is quite an intimate, deep dive into Billy's life, I feel. This album is just mesmerizing. Right, let's get on with the next song. This next song is called Not My Responsibility. Play. Sounds are moving in. Okay. Why do I recognise this?
About my opinions. About my music.
I think I know.
About my clothes.
I'll say after the video, after this reaction.
About my body. Some people hate what I wear. Some people praise it.
What is that?
Some people use it to shame others. Some people use it to shame me.
Oof, I don't like that.
But I feel you watching. Always. And nothing I do goes unseen. So while I feel your stares, your disapproval, or your sigh of relief, if I lived by them, I'd never be able to move. Would you like me to be smaller, weaker, softer, taller? Would you like me to be quiet? Do my shoulders provoke you? Does my chest? Am I my stomach? My hips? The body I was born with? Is it not what you wanted? If I wear what is comfortable, I am not a woman. If I shed the layers, I'm a slut. Though you've never seen my body, you still judge it, and judge me for it. Why? We make assumptions about people based on their size. We decide who they are. We decide what they're worth.
This is very
If I wear more, if I wear less, who decides what that makes me? What that means? Is my value based only on your perception? Or is your opinion of me not my responsibility?
Okay, it's leading on to the next song, so I'm gonna keep it going. Oh. Okay, that's a good lead on, I like it.
I don't really even know how it happened. I started talking,
nice.
They started laughing. I don't really even know how it happened. I started watching them photographing. I don't really know how it happened. Instead of stopping, they still were flashing.
Clearly
I started rocking. Gave no reaction.
Oh yeah.
I'm overheated. Can't be defeated. Can't be deleted. Can't unbelieve it. I'm overheated. Can't be defeated. Can't be deleted. Can't be repeated. I'm overheated.
Oh.
I don't really wanna know why it went there. I kinda don't care. You wanna kill me. You wanna hurt me. Stop being flirty. It's kinda working. Did you really think this is the right thing to do?
Taking me away somewhere else.
I'm overheated.
Oh.
Can't be defeated. Can't be deleted. Can't unbelieve it. I'm overheated. Can't be defeated. Can't be deleted. Can't be repeated. I'm overheated. And everybody said it was a letdown. I was only
Is that a xylophone? Okay, so that was two songs together, because the first song, which was called Not My Responsibility, led on to Overheated. Now, Not My Responsibility actually was, I've heard that before. I heard it before when I think Billie opened a show. This was before the pandemic happened. She opened a show and she played that. And it was kind of a criticism to the trolls on the internet and also the paparazzi who judge her for her body, who, you know, everything she does, because she's in the spotlight, she's in the limelight. And listening to that again really hits hard. Like, I really feel for women when they are judged by what they wear and what they do. It's quite toxic that, you know, the fact that she's had to do this and then had to add it into the album to kind of say, stop trolling me, stop judging me, stop doing all this. That's massive. That is a massive thing. And I hope with what I'm saying on this channel, I do not offend anyone. That is never my intention, to offend anyone. I'm all for fairness on this channel. Any bullies or anything like that, leave, because you're not where you fit. And any trolls who want to come along and have a go at me, I ain't going to reply to you, because it doesn't bother me. I could care less what you and your negative words have to say. Seriously, I've heard it all before. So you lose. Always. So you can, you know, leave if you want to troll me. Anyway, this next song is called Everybody Dies. I'm so loving this album, guys. Play. Just adjusting my seating position. Okay, this is different.
Everybody dies. Surprise, surprise. We tell each other lies. Sometimes
this sounds like a James Bond song.
To make it feel like we might be right. We might not be
I love this album. Stop, Billy. That just took me away. I thought throughout this she was talking to someone who was probably immortal or something like that. Honestly, that song really took me away. I don't really have words to describe to you what this song did. It just took me away. Anyway, the next song is called Your Power, which I have already reacted to. I will be putting that as well in the video right now. This is the new video for Billie Eilish, Your Power. Play. Okay. This is not what I expected. So far, I really like this. I really like the acoustic element to this. It's really good, to be honest with you. One, I like her look as well, blonde hair. Also, the way she's dressed, I've seen from a few pictures, which I'll probably post up there. I looked and I thought, is this to do with Dune? Is this to do with the film Dune, which is coming out? I doubt it, but yeah. I'm going to carry on playing, but I like this so far. Play.
And how could you?
Ooh.
Will you only feel bad when they find out if you could take it all back?
Ooh.
Would you try not to abuse your power? I know we didn't choose to change. You might not wanna lose your power.
Ooh, I've been in it.
But I've been in so strange. Special, you made me feel like it was my fault. You were the devil, lost your appeal.
What?
Does it keep you in control? For you to keep her in a cage, and you swear you didn't know. You said you thought she was your age. How dare you? And how could you?
I love that noise.
Will you only feel bad if it turns out that they kill your contract? Would you try not to abuse your power?
Wow.
I know we didn't choose to change. You might not. I wanna lose your power.
Snake's strangling
up. But power isn't pain.
I like that. Is there anything else anymore? Right. Oh, that was beautiful. That took me away, that song did. I really like that. Her voice. It's so soulful. I could listen to it all the time. I love the acousticness. Added in with a bit of a warped, I don't know what that noise was, but it was great. Also, in that video, the snake was strangling her. That's not nice, that's not cool, that's weird. This next song is called NDA. Let's go play. Okay, this sounds like rock and roll.
Did you think I'd show up in a limousine?
Oh!
Had to save my money for security. Got a stalker walking up and down the street.
Oh, yeah.
Says he's Satan, and he'd like to meet. I bought a secret house when I was 17.
This is so like
a
Parabola
party album. Since I got the keys. Had a pretty boy over, but he couldn't stay. On his way, I made him sign an NDA.
UFOs.
30 on the 30 for another year. I can barely go outside, I think I hate it here. Maybe I should think about a new career. Somewhere in Kauai where I can disappear. I've been having fun getting older now. Didn't change my number, made him shut his mouth. At least I gave him something he can cry about. I thought about my future, but I want it now.
Now that is closer. Okay, that's leading on to the next song, but I knew I was hearing Nine Inch Nails vibes to this. I knew it. I knew I was. Like, this is. It's got. I don't know what Nine Inch Nails is, but the genre, I think, is an industrial grunge metal thing. Really sorry if I've got it wrong. Please write it down in the comment section below. But yeah, I'm really loving this album. This is fantastic. This is a fantastic album. I hope you guys are too. Let me know down in the comments what you think. Anyway, this next song is called Therefore I Am, and I think it basically the previous song, NDA, led on to Therefore I Am. So let's go. Play. Oh, nice little.
I'm not your friend or anything. Damn. Oh. You think that you're the man.
I recognize this.
I think therefore I am. I'm not your friend or anything. Damn. You think that you're the man. I think therefore I am. Stop. What the hell are you talking about?
Yes, I've seen the video for this.
Get my pretty name out of your mouth. We are not the same with or without. Don't talk about me like how you might know how I feel. Top of the world, but your world isn't real.
Love it.
It was an idea.
Still love it.
So go have fun. I really couldn't care less, and you can give him my best, but just know I'm not your friend or anything. Damn.
I'm
not your friend or anything. Damn, you think that you're the man. I think therefore I am. I'm not your friend or anything. Damn, you think that you're the man. I think therefore I am. I'm sorry.
Hey.
I don't think I cut your name.
Love it.
I'm sorry. I don't think I caught your name.
It's like a Game Boy game or Sega game.
I'm not your friend.
Okay, so I'm going to be straight with you guys. I've already listened to this song and I've already listened to them. I've already seen the video, and as I remember, it's her in a shopping mall which is completely empty. She's eating all the food and stuff like that. I still love this song. I've forgotten how good this song was. So this is a thumbs up from me. Now I'm going to go to the next song. We've only got, I believe, two more songs left of the album. The next song is called Happier Than Ever, which is the same name as the actual title of this album. So this is Happier Than Ever. Let's go play. It's nice guitar.
When I'm away from you, I'm happier than ever. Wish I could explain it better. I wish it wasn't true.
Why does this remind me of an old film for some reason?
Give me a day or two to think of something clever. To write myself a letter to tell me what to do. Do you read my interviews or do you skip my avenue when you said you were passing through? Was I even on your way? I knew when I asked you to be cool.
For some reason,
about what I was telling you,
like I'm watching a film.
You would do the opposite of what you said you'd do, and I'd end up more afraid. Don't say it isn't fair. You clearly weren't aware said you made me miserable. So if you really wanna know when I'm away from you, I'm happier than ever. Wish I could explain it better. I wish it wasn't true.
We're changing, are we?
You called me again, drunk in your Benz, driving home under the influence.
We're getting into rock.
You scared me to death, but I'm wasting my breath, cause you only listen to your fucking friends. I don't relate to you. I don't relate to you, no, cause I'd never treat me this shitty. You made me hate this city, and I don't talk shit about you on the internet.
Yes.
Never told anyone anything bad, cause that shit's embarrassing. Holy crap. Guys, that was awesome. This is the first time ever on my channel, on a video, I've sweared. Or sworn, or what, I don't even know. That was one of the best songs ever off this album. That's it. Like, that is it. That's one of the best songs off this album. It was amazing. And Billy, please do a rock and roll album, because damn you, that works. That works. Anyway, this is the last song of the album, and it's called, Male Fantasy. I'm not going to talk much. Let's just go. Man, I'm pumped. Play. Going back to therapy. I convince myself I hate you.
Want me to come in here?
This is great.
I got a call from a girl I used to know. We were inseparable years ago. Thought we'd get along, but it wasn't so. And it's all I think about when I'm behind the wheel. I worry this is how I'm always gonna feel. But nothing lasts, I know the deal.
Angelic. Okay, so that was her full album. What can I say to describe her full album than that was a bloody masterpiece? I loved her previous album and the albums before. She is so unique. And yet, listening to this, I got so excited. Like, it was like I was listening to something fresh, something new. Like, she's evolving into her own person. I heard sections of other songs, like other genres, mixing in. I heard a lot of Nine Inch Nails. I heard a little bit of grunge. That song, the, what's it called? That Happier Than Ever song is just an absolute incredible song. I'm adding it to my favourites playlist. I'm just in awe of this album. I'm in awe of Billie Eilish. She is just going from power to power, as strength to strength. If I could give this album a rating out of 10, I'd give it a solid 10 out of 10, honestly. I love this album and I will be listening to it again and again and again. It is just so good. Anyway, enough about me. What did you guys think? Did you enjoy this song? Did you enjoy this reaction? If you did, please press the like button now. If you want to comment on this video, let me know your thoughts. Write it down in the comment section. Do you like this album? Let me know in the comment section below. I love hearing from you. Also, to everyone who has just come onto this channel, I know I said it at the very start of the video, but if you like what you've seen, please press subscribe button now. This is your channel as much as it is mine. To everyone who has already subscribed, honestly, guys, thank you so much. Thank you so much. It is not gone unnoticed that you want to continue this channel, that you want to help me grow this channel, and you've just been so supportive. Thank you so much. That's it for me in this video. My name is Danny. You guys are incredibly awesome. I'll see you in the next video. I hope you're all safe. Hope you're all well. I love you all. Peace out. God bless.